tell you it's shallow here. This is what I mean, it's shallow. I'm on the ground. This is beautiful because when you float right over this stuff, you get to see turtles up close, the fish as they shoot past you. Try to move myself more over here. But you do gotta be careful because, like that, that is even closer. That far out. Only the closest point there. I didn't see anything, but my paddling might have scared him off. So I see the reflection of the phone. And my knuckles are touching the water. There, can you see it in the camera? That's where it drops off, and then you can't really see down no more. You can see the edge. Get the water everywhere, dirt. There's the ledge. See it? Yep. Back up to the green. Getting closer to the edge now. Not even my paddle. See the stones at the bottom. I've been this close and had a turtle go by just like where my paddle's at. First time I came out here, I bugged out. I thought I was gonna hit land. Gotta always be careful and watch where you're going, because you never know when that one piece is gonna be sticking up just under the water. I am out on a blow-up kayak, so don't want to be doing that.